could see his car spinning around. So I called him like, dude, you're a fucking guy. My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got to if I shit. New record, new management. Yeah, other than that, same shit. What do you say when you're too fucked up? But I'm gonna say I'm more mature, cause A, that sounds corny, and B, it's probably not true, so I don't know. When you run out of drugs. Mmm, that's good. When you bust a nut. Yep, that's tasty. What I'm gonna do when I'm all washed up and that bitch that I like to fuck with won't look like. I like looking out. I like being on stage and looking out and seeing a bunch of chicks. They like to get parts of their body signed. Usually tits. A few have asked for their to get signed. I mean, and they just pull them out in front of everybody. So I don't know if that's crazy or not. What do I do when there ain't none left? Make a call to the Pony Express. Get Winchy 40 minutes or less. Cost a bit more, but only bring the best. I like Jerry Lee Lewis a lot. Elvis Presley probably inspires everyone who makes music. Little Richard, I don't know. Oh, that's good too. These are all good. I'll touch you if you touch me. I've been drinking rum lately just because I just had this one rum drink and I liked it, so I just stuck with it. But I drink anything, everything, and I could mix my drinks because I'm an alcoholic, so. I had a baby named Jane, she could shake that thing. Said her daddy used to hang with Johnny Coltrane. She's done a few paintings this year. My daughter is, she's painting a lot right now. She's working on getting into art school. But yeah, she's kicking ass right now, so I'm just kind of letting her do her thing. Baby was Jen's best friend, and maybe if you were lucky, Licky Licky Sucky Sucky. Mickey. They're all really fucking good. Good job, thank you. Honda, I know you wanna do the Jane Fonda. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get your booty on the dance floor. Work it out. Shake it, little mama. Let me see you do the Jane Fonda.